need is for you to make a curry to go with them.
Well, I've actually done that.
How long would you leave it on the one side for?
So what we're looking to do now, let's see if it starts to bubble. See some little bubbles coming around the edge there? So we'll just lift that one up, see how it's looking. It's a little bit long underneath there. So I'm just going to give that a bit longer. And I'm going to go and get the curry in.
Oh, wow.
I mean, I've lost mine.
Is it the thing over here?
Is it in the top?
Yeah.
Oh, it's beautiful. Anyone that watched the YouTube demo that went on yesterday, this is the curry I made then, so I'm just going to get a little pot and heat that up.
Fantastic.
That's the most therapeutic thing they reckon, aren't they, than the eating.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that. There's some really big bubbles coming in now.
Are they coming up?
Yeah, big bubbles, yeah.
Beautiful. Right, we can turn those over, I think.
That one.
There we go. Oh, look at that one, that's great.
That's really
there we go.
So will this one be ready to
turn? That'll be good, I reckon. Beautiful, look at that. Looks like really now I'm ready to get from the supermarket.
I'm really proud.
Now, we've got some butter chicken here, so I reckon we may as well just warm that up.
Wow.
To put on an umbrella. I won't bother with the rice, I don't think.
No. I can't believe they actually look like naan bread.
Yes, I know. the kids love it. When we do this one in the class, the kids are always like, oh, it looks like a proper naan bread.
Yeah,
I hope so.
Absolutely. And they're nice and quick, aren't they?
Oh, so quick. Okay, and then we'll have a little bit at the bottom, and I reckon that's done.
Really? Already that quick?
Oh. Okay, let's go for another one.
Yep.
There we go, there's one for you. See the bubbles coming
there already. Really
so the
some,
yeast
yeah.
is really starting to work, okay. And that's probably a bit because this room's so warm.
Yeah.
As soon as you switch the aircon off, it gets really quite warm.
To make them still a naan bread, what happens if you leave the dough for too long before you cook it?
You'd probably
you
need to knock
it
back. Yeah. With this one, just roll it and cook straight away. But if you want it, you could what we call half cook them, so you could half cook it.
Yeah.
And then just put it on a tray and then heat it back up in a pan later on. So,
yeah.
Now, if you've got people coming for dinner in the days before.
Yeah.
We used to have
when you're allowed.
Okay, so we've got a little bit of butter chicken to go with that. Oh, the bubbles are great in that.
Yeah.
That's so good. Okay, that's just starting to rise in there. So, there we go. So, how easy is that?
Very, very.
I reckon that it'll take you longer to go to the supermarket
and buy one.
Buy the naan, get home, warm it up in the microwave,
yes.
And that takes so quick and easy. So, that mixture there, that's your mixture, so that was 300 grams of flour. And that's made it all the nice big naan breads there, hasn't it? Really?
Yeah.
So, it's going to, feed the family with dinner. You really don't need any rice with your curry if you've got this.
No. I can't believe how easy that was.
Okay, I'll get us a plate each and we'll
see
if they're very good.
We'll pretend they're good even if they're not.
Yeah. I've watched Jamie Oliver sometimes and go, I don't reckon you like
no,
Jamie.
That flinch he does at the end.
Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah, a little bit of salt on them. And I reckon that they're
ready.
That was fantastic, isn't it?
So would that be done now?
Yeah, that's done.
Yeah.
There you go. Right, so there, and our naan bread. So Amy's got two, and I've got two, and we're just going to have a little bit of curry to begin with that each and see if it's any good.
Mm.
I've been trying to hand out some of the food from the YouTube demonstrations, yeah. But I think I got the finance ladies down yesterday.
Oh, really?
So they got stuck in that one, which always there.
Oh, that looked
so
lovely.
So there you go, tear a bit of that off.
I will.
And we'll see if it's any good. So, should we go back to our front bench?
Shall
we?
Curry smells good.
I think, yeah, if we was doing this more educationally,
yeah.
We could have got a history teacher in to tell us how long people have been making bread for.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, it's probably got to be one of the first things that people ever actually made as a recipe, isn't it, really? Science teacher, how the yeast works.
I can't believe how quick that was to cook.
It's really good, isn't it?
Really quick.
It smells really good. Taste well.
They're really good numbers.
It's good, isn't it?
They're really good.
Okay, so there you go. And if that doesn't get you well-being going, nothing will really.
Absolutely.
And you've all learned how to say yoghurt as well. Actually, a bit of yoghurt dip.
Mm,
Rialto, cucumber yoghurt. Mm-hmm. That would be great with that. Mm-hmm.